The Highveld is a big road flanked by roads and towns and cities and smoking chimneys and empty grasslands which are always burnt for our pleasure. I'm always in a car, hands stuck in a cubbyhole, fingers in a tape deck. Close to my seat, dust and smoke, the endless flavour of winter. Frozen dog shit in the suburbs where the mornings start white and frosty and the afternoons end white and crusty with street lamps and equally. I panic when I can't see the stars, I panic when the sun is a central smog and my direction is a stone pigeon wrapped in a map. There's tea and milk tart from relatives in cages, good people who sign their homes and lock their toilets and hide their doormats under their keys. In the flat parts of the Free State, the weavers flock aimlessly under dimmed lights, build their nests dangling from concrete silos and steel pylons. Even in the marshes, the reeds bend and break on their own under a heavy, low sky, waiting for the slime dam to sweep them into definition. Farming here is an endless wait for December rains, an endless locking of gates to keep the cattle in and the locusts out and the violence in the paper. Little kids buy ice cream and knickknacks from the one stop, and their stuffed cheeks full of sharp teeth clatter and glisten and laugh at roadkill. Florida and Philadelphia and Virginia and the States, Montevideo, the capital of Paraguay, Uruguay. So why the fuck also in the Highveld? The people here are ugly in their cars and pretty in their bars, where hands are for counting money, changing gears, throwing signs and clenching fists. Life becomes a fiddling for frequencies in between disruptive factories for foreigners and the retracing of daily steps to all-brand flakes and uncomfortable sex. You're never on solid ground, there are people everywhere digging out gold and hiding places and finding bad lungs and unexpected sinkholes in bathtubs. People think of murder when they eat in restaurants, consider rape when they go for a jog, while golden retrievers lounge in Northcliffe and think of Alaska. The city is littered with untidy people who look at hands in the corners of tables and buildings with the reflection of a cloud framed by a neon triangle. The open felt is rare and littered with derelict pig farms and soot-filled sunflower fields with only remote aspirations of becoming fluoro-margarine. The cement is a passive smoke with filters growing on it like disorganized ticks, and the red dust mixes with smoke at sunset, becomes sentimental gravel. I'm never here because I want to, I'm a co-pilot, a navigator, a shotgun sitter, measuring the miles through historical sites and toilets for my mom. If you sit still for long enough, they'll steal your kidneys, and while a friendly nod can kill you, a playful wink can cost you a weekend. If I stay here for too long, I'll become an active abuser, a top-flight loser, successful gimmick, or a professional skunk with labels and a mean piss. The Highveld is a shit place to be in winter.